Good morning to one and all. Here today I am going to discuss problems regarding projection of planes. Here the problem given that a square plane ABCD of side 30 mm is parallel to HP and 20 mm away from it. Okay, draw the projections of the plane when two of its sides are parallel to VP and inclined to HP. Okay, first we need to take one square plane . Consider it is a square plane, okay, having dimensions 30 mm square means four sides are equal. Okay, here the condition given that it is parallel to HP, so that we have to place like this, parallel to HP and 20 mm away from it. That means the distance from horizontal plane to this surface having some gap, that is 20 mm away from it. That means here the distance from HP to this surface, plane surface, having gap 20 mm. Okay, next, draw the projections of the plane when two of its sides are parallel to VP. Two of its sides are parallel to VP means, okay, two of its sides are parallel to VP. Parallel to VP. Suppose it is a vertical plane. That means two of its sides. It is one side and this is one side. These two sides are parallel to VP. That means you have to place like this. Next, second condition they given that two of its incline at 30 degrees to VP. Two of its sides are inclined at 30 degrees to VP. Suppose it is parallel to VP. I am tilting at 30 degrees. Okay. That means here the angle between this line and this vertical plane is 30 degrees. It is the condition for second condition. We have to project this plane from front view and top view. We need to draw the front view and top view. Okay, first condition, this one, if you view from top side, the plane surface, that is length and four dimensions, that is four sides we got in top view. If you view from front side, this projection is fall on the vertical plane as a straight line, that is 20 mm above the HP. Okay, here they not given in front of distance, so that we can assume some x distance, that is 10, 20, 30, your wish. Okay, first we need to draw the one reference line. Reference line is nothing but it is the intersection of lines for horizontal plane and vertical plane. First I draw the one reference line xy, name it as xy. Here above HP and in front of VP, so that it is in first quadrant. Okay, that means it is above the reference line is vertical plane and below the reference line is known as horizontal plane. First we need to draw this square plane. Okay, if you view from top side, what happened? It is parallel to HP. Parallel to HP. The top view got as square plane with 30 mm. So that we need to draw the 30 mm square plane. Here the angle between two sides are 90 degrees. Okay, if you view from this plane surface from top side, the shape of the this plane is formed on horizontal plane like this. Okay, here I am giving names as A, B, C, D. It is A, B, C, D. So that the top view notation as small letters. So that A, B, C, D. It is the top view. We need to draw the front view. here the front view they given as it is 20 mm away from it. Away from it means 20 mm above the HP. 20 mm above the HP, so that we need to draw one 20 mm reference line from HP. On this line we will got the front view. Draw the vertical projection from this side. It will made this locus of front view. Okay, we need to highlight this line. It is the front view. If you view from front side, we got only this straight line. We got this straight line, that means this one. Okay, if you we are viewing from this side, that means we'll got first point, that is A dash of D dash, because D point it is not visible to us, so that I place this one in brackets. From this point B dash of C dash. Okay, B dash of C dash, the front view and top view only we need to draw. These are the projection lines we need to draw in thin lines. Okay, similarly first give the dimensions. After completion of diagram we need to give the dimensions. It is 20 mm and the dimensions of the plane, square plane, is 30 mm it is square, so that I given one shape square in front of the dimension, that means four sides are equal. Okay, it is the top view and this is the front view. It is the condition of, it is the first condition. Okay, next we need to draw the second condition. In second condition, it is inclined at 30 degrees to VP. That means inclined means two of its sides are inclined at 30 degrees to VP. So that on this line we need to draw one inclined line with 30 degrees. Take any point on this line. First draw the one inclined line with 30 degrees angle. Okay, on this line we need to measure 30 mm length. Need to measure 30 mm length. Okay, it is the one of the side of a square having 30 degrees to the VP. 30 degrees to the VP. Next we need to draw one perpendicular, another side, it is perpendicular to the first side with 30 mm length. Similarly from this line also we need to draw mm line. It is perpendicular to the this side. Okay, now we completed square lamina with two of its sides making an angle 30 degrees to VP. It is the vertical plane. It is the vertical plane. It is 30 degrees inclined to this plane. Okay, next give the notations A, B, C, D. Now we completed top view. From this we need to draw the front view. The front view is, the plane is 20 mm above the HP, so that we need to draw 120 mm line from horizontal plane parallel to XY. On this it is the locus of front view. Draw the projections from every point A, B. These projection lines are perpendicular to the XY. Okay, here A, B, C points are visible to us, but D point it is not visible to us, so that we need to draw these projections as dotted line. Okay, this point as A dash, B dash, C dash and D dash. Okay, draw the points A, B, C, D. okay, it is the front view and this one is top view of the object. Okay, give the dimensions. It is the 30 mm. Okay, and this one is 20 mm above HP. It is the second condition. Okay, now we completed the position of planes. For one of the plane is parallel to HP and perpendicular to VP. That is, in first condition, first case we completed. Okay.